Your conversations with an attorney are completely private and confidential as long as it's you and the attorney talking. As soon as you call an attorney, everything you say is confidential because of the attorney-client relationship. The only exceptions to that rule are if you tell an attorney you're going to commit a future crime. If you do that, then technically we're supposed to call the authorities. However, anything that occurred in the past, anything about the case that you're telling the attorney is absolutely confidential.